Andrew, the pilot, he was like, Chris, he's like, I recommend as soon as we get up there, you should jump within the first 5 seconds. For me anyway, I was thinking, I was like, to be honest, the longer I'm there looking at it and going around like that, I was like, it's going to get worse. So as soon as I could do it, I got up there, I seen where I was going, harness was off, and before my bull could even put his hand on my shoulder, I was gone.